book is December 10th. Sign up for your portraits online on Caddy's website.
Do you want to paint your own parking spot? On Saturday, September 18th, from 10 to 3, bring your own paint and paint your parking spot for $10. Email your designs to ptsawestboca@gmail.com. Go on the PTSA's website to fill out the form. You can either pay on the PTSA's website or bring cash at the door.
Here's a fun Friday video.
So today, we're going to do some interviews, and here's the first volunteer. What's your name?
Josh.
Okay, Josh, are you ready for the questions?
No.
Okay, perfect. So, what's your name?
My name is Luke Rosenthal.
Ariana. Sophia.
Drew Roberts.
Haley.
Jennifer.
Maria.
Lorena.
Okay, so, what's the third planet of the solar system?
Girl, what?
Earth.
Wow, you're so smart. Okay.
Hold on, I'm getting there.
Earth. The Earth? Good.
Oh, wait. I'm pretty sure it's the Earth.
Yeah. Okay, it's definitely the Earth.
Okay. Jupiter.
Venus.
Jupiter.
No, Venus.
Mercury?
Mercury.
Are you sure?
No.
Okay, so there's Mars. Earth!
Would be...
What is Obama's last name?
Barack Obama.
That is his last name.
Okay, okay. Oh, shoot. Obama?
Barack Obama.
The last name?
I'm not saying. No, I don't know.
Okay, okay.
Obama.
Obama.
Are you guys sure?
99% sure about that.
100%?
Might be Barack, though.
Yeah. Are you Obama!
Obama?
Obama.
Okay.
Obama's all like, Obama Barack.
Okay.
What is heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
Well, I mean, I would say they're both the same weight, but I'm pretty sure stone is harder to lift.
Stone.
Cotton's too hard.
It's too heavy. Can't do it. Pound's too heavy to lift.
Yeah.
Wouldn't a pound of cotton be heavier?
They're equal. They're equally in weight. Not bad.
Cotton.
Are you sure?
Uh huh.
A pound of stone.
They're the same.
They're the same.
Okay. What was Miley Cyrus sitting on in her song, Wrecking Ball?
Your mom.
Definitely.
A wrecking ball. Yeah.
Is it a wrecking ball? I've never seen the video, so...
A ball? A wrecking ball? What?
A swinging wrecking ball.
Yeah, let's be creative.
A wrecking ball.
Yep.
And a wrecking ball.
Yeah?
I'm pretty sure it's the wrecking ball.
You guys are sure?
99%.
I'm not sure at all, but I'll go with that answer.
Coming up at West Boca, if you have any pictures from the summer, please email them to wvhsbonanza@gmail.com to be featured in the yearbook.
Get your 2022 yearbooks on yearbookordercenter.com on sale for $80. The school code is 831. If you have any questions, please reach out to rachel.tomajewski@palmbeachschools.org.
Show your kindness, West Boca. Join us for our first Kindness Matters meeting next Thursday, September 9th, at 4104 during lunch. See Ms. Schneider's room for more information.
If you are interested in joining either the Key Club or Save the Ocean Club, email martha.whitaker@palmbeachschools.org or visit room 5203.
The first Science National Honor Society meeting is next Thursday, September 9th during lunch, also in room 5116. Hope to see you there with your completed application.
Calling all readers and competitors, there will be a meeting for anyone interested in joining Battle of the Books, a countrywide reading competition on Friday, September 17th during lunch in the Media Center. If you are unable to attend, please let Ms. Kennan know either by coming to the Media Center beforehand or sending
Speak Up for Kids will be hosting their first meeting today during lunch in room 6102. Hope to see you there.
Do you or a friend have a birthday coming up? Birthday shoutouts are back. It's $1 for a shoutout and $2 for a shoutout along with a slide or video.
Here's a video for our today's birthday shoutout.
Happy birthday, Sam S. This is a special message from your girlfriend. Kiss, kiss.
Happy birthday, Mima, and your hot brother, Cecilia offspring, Kayla, Mara, Steph, Emily, and Lucia.
Happy birthday.
In sports news, the West Boca football team will face off against Spanish River on their home field today at 6:30 p.m. The West Boca Vanguard will be there in attendance to show their support. Thank you.